So my name is Mrs. T, and I would like to welcome you to our fourth grade concert. This is probably the most exciting concert of the year because it's their first concert as a group. And I just like to say thank you to all the parents, because without you, there would be none of this. Getting up early, getting them to practices, helping them remember their music and their instruments on the right days, and practicing at home. So I would really like to say thank you to all of you, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Welcome to our concert. We have been working very hard to put these pieces together for us. Our fourth piece tonight is Shine for Christine. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. to play. See if you recognize this special piece.
Thank you.
Orchestra into two parts.
also uses eighth notes, which are the quick notes.
Don't forget your instruments because we will have a lesson.
hope many of them will remember this for years to come and continue in music for many, many years to come. And just before we end tonight, I would just like to thank Mr. Chris for being here tonight and for... for every Monday morning and setting up and cleaning up and doing everything, and so thank you very much, and thank you again to the parents, and thank you to you guys for doing such an awesome job tonight. So I'll have them stand here for a few minutes so you can take pictures and